Now, I did a lot of computers, but when I did these computers, I had to think of in them in terms as a human terms. So before I saw all my stuff, I drew it with the equivalent of a human computer, with buttons and knobs and switches and toggles and things. This represents a section of one of those computers. And all the buttons were for programming and sending information and retrieving it. It had crystals, it had chemical analyst systems. This was like an analyst system that had, when the chemicals went through it, it analyzed it, it went into the system itself, and it analyzed anything you put into it. So I could do an analyst on any kind of chemical compound.